UFC gym, it stands for so many things. One of the things that I like most is that as athletes, when we get from high school to college and at the competitive level, we get older. And as you get into your 30s and 40s, you really start to slow down. As an example, you take somebody like Dan Henderson. I think he used to have something called the H-bomb, where he would come in and it was a power hit. Let's face it, nowadays, it's more like the soft bomb. I don't think he really has what it takes.